Watch out! Disciple!
Yeah, I know. You want to get all these lot around here. Let's get the guy in the middle then, I'm shooting. Wait, he's dead. Alright, Ryan. Joe, they're here. Oh my god, he's got a hammer! Oh my god, he's pissed. That red shit on the floor, don't go in that. Yeah, that boy. Just hit it. I'm fine. Oh, this is way too many.
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
You have to defeat the gods. Yeah, it's three of them. Yeah, it's three of them. Yeah, no, there's three bosses. That's why it's just take out the three people. I'm going in there stealthy, my. Oh, how'd they see me after that? Whoa, that big portal guy done me not three hits. What? Get out of that red shit, get out of the red shit. When that red shit's on the floor, you're gonna die.
Good of you.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
You only destroy disciples, not me.
Oh my god. The bow guys don't even miss. I snapped with the hammer!
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
I don't know, there's just too many. So have they seen me like that the last time they did it? Track them a bit. Oh my god, he just lunged at me. There's a big hammer guy, there's loads of them, Jay.
We should not seek vengeance.
Oh my god. But we will. Oh my god. Oh my god. That main guy's almost down. He's standing on me, he's kicking me. He's like mug. You just set off the other lot, didn't you? Them hammer guys don't fuck about you. He's right next to you. Why is he not here?
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
Yeah, that's three shots. Oh, this guy. Oh, he's gone. Arrows, DJ. Where's the guy here? Whoa, whoa, why are they shooting us? The fuck? You didn't get a gun sneaking around. Why are they shooting you?
Don't
to me, they don't even see me if they come any closer to their death. Well, I'm right next to them, Jack. Oh, there's a drum here as well. I'm bringing them in. Whoa, you can't block that. Oh mate, calm down. I'm off, mate. Got him. Could do with healing, you know what I mean? Come on up here then. We've only got one more lot to do and they're done. No, he's still there.
You only destroyed.
He's running at you, Mar.
Not me.
We ghosts knew their only hope of stopping Io was to save the other monks before she could consume their spirit.
Well, arrows over. We gotta find the gate thing.
I was a woman once, long ago, but that was before that day, that horrible day.
As the ghost drew near to a mysterious village, they discovered a terrible sight. Honorable spirits held prisoner, used as stores from which Io fed.
It's a whole fucking village. You could have took the high ground up here. Yeah. If you go in that night vision, you can see them all. There's three around there. Assassin. I need to get that wizard. Up to my right.
Zoom us.
Samurai!
Stronger together.
Yeah, well, how else are you gonna get them out? They're indoors. Kill one.
Please release me!
The ghosts set free the captive.
What's up here? We've got to rescue three people. Done one. Oh, there's a guy there behind us on the roof. They're behind us. It's a bomb, maybe. It's fucking sick, man.
Prisoners could not be freed until it was safe.
Oh, there's still an enemy here. Just the wizard guy outside. We need to get on top of this house. Oh, I'm getting that up here. Oh yeah, I just killed him. Jumped on his ass. Hostage was killed. No. They killed the hostage.
As the ghost drew near to a mysterious village, they discovered a terrible sight.
I say we go to this left side and go in.
Held prisoner, used as stores from which Eo fed.
Hmm. All the way on the left side, where we... No, there are.
They haven't seen us.
Well, get down, get down, get down, get down. See the guy in front of me? How'd you pick? Nice. I'll go for the guy on the roof.
There, that one.
Slippy fucking for a monk.
They haven't seen us.
Yeah, I can jump on Jay, come and jump on these two guys. There's one other side. Get the guy in the middle and I'll get this guy out. Inside, come inside. We're trying to kill him.
Dio's prisoners would be killed unless her army was defeated.
There's still enemies there. Where are they?
The prisoners could not be freed until it was safe.
He's there. So no drums. Oh, you're here. Do you need to heal, Jay? Come here. Go on. Yeah, there's two like right below me. Go in the eagle, lie and you'll see him. Below me. Look at me and look below me. You carry. You are carry. About that parrying.
The danger is too great. for the prisoners to escape.
He's over it. I'll go in.
I'm here!
Although the ghosts freed the body, the spirit was no longer there. The disciples dispersed, the prisoners freed. This army defeated. Io grew eerily silent. But had she been defeated, or had she simply moved on to somewhere else?
I want to see how the barrel blew up. His arrows, eh? Where the fuck is the gate? We come in there, this way. It's gotta be around here somewhere. There it is, over here. Yeah. Half this one I want to skin up. I'm rank 4. You have 43 range skills. Yeah. Why does it always say lost connection? I don't get that.
Have many legends for you to enjoy.
I've got it, oh yeah, ain't you? These are the weapons. It's like, you know, like rarity. See, that's 10 MR, and then that'd be 13. So you put on the highest one. See, like, that's 10, but that says 14, but that's still better because it's uncommon. That's basic. Oh, I've got a new helmet. I'm not sure. But that one's higher though. techniques are wrong. What's this one? Oh, learn it. So I don't know how you can't just like select characters. Like if you wanted to change. I don't know. Chase has changed these. You're an assassin, aren't you? No, I'm just getting up. Kara wants to ring his work up and go, yeah, he's come down with the tummy bug. Yeah, Jay, what'd you do if you come back and Kara's like completed most of it? See, if you went and done what I said, Jay, you know, we've been sat on Xbox tonight, YouTube. No, I'm wired, aren't I? That's why it's not lagging, my... What? So what do you reckon of it then, Jay? You like it? So you're gonna call in work soon? No. All right, you ready?
Which of these legends interest you? A hero.
Don't ready up. Don't ready up. I want to see if people will quickly join. Because we're matchmaking, right? Because I don't get why we ain't getting people to join. There's no way there's not people on it like this low. No, the more people, the more XP you cabbage.
This is a tale of dark rituals.
Be more enemies.
Powerful spirits. The Mongols wished to make themselves great.
How's that not move?
Used these rituals to steal ki from three elemental kami: Amaterasu, goddess of the sun; Tsukuyomi, god of the moon; and Susanoo, god of storms. The rituals were draining the kami of their ki, so the ghosts set out to save them. At a conquered village, the Mongols had opened the door to the spirit realm to steal ki from the kami. The ghosts resolved to destroy the ritual.
Yeah, I can jump. No, I can jump on him. No, wait. I got him. Oh, okay, sent me flying. Oh my god, I just wrecked him. What do you mean? I killed the big guy, the main guy here, then I killed the other guy here. He's a big guy. Oh! Whoa! You can't parry him, you have to dodge him, because his thing glows red, his hand.
We should not seek vengeance, but we will!
Come here, I need to heal. Guys, here. Yeah. The fuck is that? Oh, I think I've got to destroy this. come on down. The moon thing's there. Yeah? What? Jay's arrows over. Can ya?
Closed, but new rituals had already begun elsewhere. The ghost set out in search of these other threats.
I'm searching these houses, see if there's anything in them. Well, I'm on the top. Well, his arrow's over.
Stolen key was being used to give the Mongols divine protection. Unless the rituals were stopped and the Kami set free, Tsushima could not be saved. The ghosts found three more rituals. One beside a river.
What is right there?
One at a war camp.
Hold on, Jack.
Let me and one within a canyon. Oh, but the Mongols had almost completely drained the Kami.
Don't pick that up
yet.
Ghost don't
pick would
that
need
up,
extraordinary strength to defeat them.
Oh my god, all the way over there. See the orange thing in the air? Yeah, I know. They're gonna see me. Oh no.
Stronger together.
Samurai. I feel like that thing with the samurai, Joe. The big guy goes. Wah! Oh, he just fucking hit me in the head. Yeah. I know where that's got, right?
Ghosts ended the ritual.
It's a barrel,
but
yeah?
The fight was far from.
What's that in the air, look? Can you not see this in the air? I think you gotta jump. I think you gotta jump through that. Yeah, because there's arrows up there. Yeah, look, come on. Why are you not there? Careful, it's my middle name, man. Fucking shit, man. Oh, James, a bow guy right there. Yeah, where are you? Left, left, left. He's around here. Get me up, get me up. We don't give me a big carry chance, you should die. Fuck the arrows, my. you know when I pick that stuff up, my controller goes green? What? That's mad.
Another ritual was stopped, and another door closed.
Oh, there's a drum up there.
But the ghost's work was not yet done.
There's a guy right here behind this wood. Right in front of you. Literally to your left. An eagle.
Watch out! Oni!
I don't know. Why don't you bring it down here and hook it up to the thing?
We're stronger together.
The final ritual had been stopped, and the ghosts breathed a sigh of relief. But the kami whispered to the ghosts that an even greater threat still remained. The darkest Mongol ritual was under the care of the great Onibaba, Iyo.
Well, I don't know where you are. Where you up there? How the fuck did you get there? Oh yeah. Whoa, you gotta get one of these things, you're gonna have to pick it up. So you can jump on them. Oh, you have to give them only jump to certain ones. We need each other. Ready? You've got the blue one, ain't ya? So you come this one, just jump. Jump on here because I'm here. And then jump to the next one. And stay there, because you're moon, so I can come on. Now I've got to jump, and then you jump.
You think the Kami are honorable? They are not. In my darkest hour, I pray to them. But my prayers fell on deaf ears. And an innocent life was lost. I'm only taking what they owe me. Do not stand in my way.
Push forward.
Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
Don't think they're gonna like the lions, early. Holy shit. Have you just alerted them? Don't tell me you have. You're a cabbage! Oh! Oh, the bow and arrow guy just got me. Fucking hell. Jay running around.
Not seek vengeance, but we will. We're stronger together.
Oh, the bow and arrow guy!
Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
No, wait, wait, keep coming. We can get up on the rocks. How can we not get over that? We're right near a drum. If I can get that power up, that gives me power. I'm gonna try. No. I'm really going balls deep, man. There's a blue one here, there's a moon one, and I can assassinate a big guy. Grab the blue one, then I'll go for the assassination. That didn't even assassinate him! He only done a little bit of damage! You gotta learn how to do the sword. The sword, you have to do the counter. You have to dodge lock back.
Stronger together.
Oh, them bone arrows. They don't miss.
Eeyore's ritual was surrounded by
so how are you
guardians.
Not meant to learn? They're all in a circle.
Ghosts had to defeat
it's impossible.
Them
like, you can't kill one without alerting them all. I think certain of them weapons you have to assassinate or kill certain ones with certain weapons for them to stay dead. No, you need to be my character for that. My character's for getting in there. You're gonna have to deal with the weapons, my. I'm getting the power up, fuck off. Yeah, you have to use the right weapons on the right colours. Because I've done him in like two hits. What are you down? Yeah, that's what I'm doing with the rolling. Yeah, you've got to use the sword. It's not all by an hour.
The Mongols were dead, but Eeyore's ritual was nearly complete. The Oni Baba was moments away from victory.
Yeah.
Baba sent the Oni.
Oh my god, what the fucking
stronger together.
Fuck that, they're chasing me, what do you mean? We need them power up. Down, down.
Yeah.
That's why I picked up the blue one, because the one I was fighting was the blue, and then the red one come over. Because you do more damage to them.
Good of you.
Oh my god. Give me this blue one.
Stronger together.
Yeah, he's dead. See? Only different color though. Oh boy, Eddie. Yeah, good point. Joe, what's your RT do? You've got things there, like different abilities. That's it, dog. Ended. We got it, dog.
The Oni Baba would not realize her plans. The ghosts were triumphant, and the kami were free.
Returned to the island. Have we got to start using the Maltese because they recharge? For now. I don't know what mine do, but I'll spam them. You know, I haven't had a new bow yet. I'm still on the white one.
I have many legends for you to enjoy.
Yeah, why don't you? Why don't we stop? Nah, but I know you've got it though.
What legend would you like to hear? Excellent choice.
Don't blame me.
This is the tale of Uchitsune, an archer whose skill rivaled the power of Iyo, the great Onimama. Fearful, she trapped him in a cursed place, enslaving and torturing him with the misdeeds of his past. The ghosts set out to free the warrior from Iyo's grasp.
Yeah, it's hell of a nice fight.
The ghost cautiously approached the mole.
Anyway, why don't you go on Netflix and put a film on the Xbox? Looking around.
The fearsome spirit of an ancient samurai appeared.
Welcome, samurai. My name is Ujitsune. Iyo, the powerful Onibaba, trapped me in this realm. Long ago, my bow was blessed by a kami. If anything can break Iyo's hold on this place, it's the bow. The Onibaba's followers approach. Quick, use my bow to defeat them.
Joe, you gotta select up. Select up. Oh my god.
Finish them!
That bow freezes him. That bow is going to be good for you. In the bow rod.
Io has played Yoshi Springs. Follow me. He must end the Onibaba's curse.
Uchitsune led the ghosts to Yoshi Springs. Uchitsune was an archer of legend, known for saving an entire kingdom from a fearsome demon known as Kotengu.
That is why Io trapped me. She has been feeding off my spirit in order to push her soldiers beyond their skill.
The town of Hiyoshi Springs was overrun with invaders seeking Io's power.
Wield my bow once more to rid the area of Io's presence.
If you stun him with that Archie Barber bow, they're right here, look. What? Not an Archie Barber bow, it recharges.
Ghosts freed the village, but more cursed Mongols swarmed the inn.
I'm coming up here.
Thank you.
Yeah, you in that fucking boat. There's a thing over here, drum you can use. I don't want, this is all new to me, just like you. You have to learn to use the sword, Jay. Can't always be on your bone, my. Even he has to use the sword. Alright, it's got to be back down there. Oh, we're all going to the inn. I can't prove it. No, I ain't done it. I'm looking for it. Whoa, who's that? Someone's there. Oh, here you go. It's an arrow thing here. Look, you cabbage. It's up here, it's in here somewhere. We've got somewhere I've got up.
The Onimaba's strength is fading. Free the rest of the town.
Whoa, that's a lot of them. Oh, he shot me in the mid-air. Where's the boga?
To the thousand hells.
Whoa. one on the roof there, look. Fucking threw that at him. When these things glows red, you have to dodge.
Io's disciples were gone. Hiyoshi Springs was quiet.
Calm. There is one last thing we must do.
Yeah, nice one.
I killed the Kotengu. I was unaware of the curse it placed on me. I killed countless more, only to learn later that my eyes had deceived
me.
My arrows only pierced human flesh. This is what attracted Io. I am to blame for all that has happened here.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
This is the heart of Hiyoshi Springs, possessed by Io's magic. Break the curse. Free me. And freeze.
I think you gotta shoot that special arrow in there, maybe. I don't know. Maybe we both gotta shoot the bird together at the same time. Come out. Maybe it's fucking double count, let me know when you're ready.
The only Baba servants arrived.
Just me, I'm the brains of the bunch. Enemies are incoming! They were! Where are we gonna go? Oh! Yeah. Oh yeah, so I'm down here. Oh my god.
Stand firm. Hiyoshi Springs will be free.
No! Get down!
The fucking dog one missed it! Get in the bed! Coming
up!
Her curse is nearly broken.
Hiyoshi Springs and Uchitsune of the terrible curse.
Ghosts, my spirit may be free, but I will not be reborn just yet. I must find new ways to stop the Onibaba's evil.
Uchitsune found redemption and a new purpose thanks to the ghosts.
Yeah, rank 6.
Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts.
Yeah, that chest piece I got, the ghillie suit, that's blue. And I've got a blue hat. But I like this hat I've got. To stop, aren't we? Because you can't play. No, but I won't play this until you're on, anyway. Yeah, that's what I mean. I've got Final Fantasy now and other shit to play.
Legend.
No, in
like
the stories, we've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 levels, and we've still got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. But that's just all on bronze, then we have to go through it all again. 1 silver, then gold, then that's all the story done. Then you got survival, rivals, challenge. I ain't got a clue. Yeah? There's loads of shit. You got the legendary as well. Oh, yeah. That's like one hit die. Am I going to stop the broadcast? Wait, no. Oh, my love.